Kamehameha Schools Kapalama Campus was under a soft lockdown this morning as police searched for an auto theft suspect. Honolulu police say that a man ran from a vehicle that hit a fence outside of the main gate of the school. Officers conducted an aerial search and brought in the canine unit, but they didn't find the suspect. Students remained in their classrooms until the all clear was finally given.